Hi, it's Wednesday, October the 11th. We're in Monday Park. It's about 1 o'clock. We just got news that the EPA memo lists hundreds of violations where Asarco burned toxic materials. EPA represents us, the people of El Paso, not Asarco.
My name is Daniel Arellano, and I'm a ex-Asarco worker, and we're fighting for demanding an investigation here from the Department of Justice.
God knows what hazardous waste has rained down upon the people of El Paso and see what I want.
I really encourage everybody to please read this in detail.